Englishman. Pig head you got. Economy drift. Good. Nah, you will disown me.
Unlikely created.
Memest serious methods use. This you is only. I not want this. Truth is.
We need this key, and we need it now.
Oh shit, how do we kill this guy? Eat it, damn it. What I should have done was saved all those big ass fucking gun bullets for this guy. Instead of the security bot, would have made things easier probably. There's gotta be something I can throw at this boy.
Energy system disrupted. Unable to refill.
Eat a nade, maybe? Eat the nade, bitch. Get out my way. Oh, I see some stuff I could throw at him. Eat it. Eat it.
Warning. Refueling failure. Preparation of evacuation capsule scheduled.
Oh, hell yeah.
All protection systems failed.
Recharge mode
activated.
Let's try to damage the core. Maybe it'll stop you.
Yeah, but what if the core is destroyed? Maybe the ship will blow up.
Damage.
These weapons.
Recharge.
Come on! Shoot the core!
Recharge mode disrupted. Protection system enabled.
Nice work, Dave.
Oh, come on.
Warning. Warning. Energy system disrupted. Unable to rebuild fuel elements.
Where's a rocket launcher when you need one? This guy's like sprinting after me right now. Eat it, bitch. Yeah. Spin move left and right, bitch.
The inversion will shut down in 10 minutes. Preparation of the
This is gonna take mad long. Where's that other where's that rocket launcher, man? It should respawn by now.
Hey, watch out!
Hell no. Blast that shit up. Stop that shit.
Recharge process interrupted.
Eat it, bitch. Yeah.
Fucking cowards. Hey, watch out. He wants to recharge.
Y'all don't got no ammo to stop this dude.
All protection systems disabled. Recharge mode activated. Attention. Damage taken. Recharge process may be interrupted.
I don't got the bullets to stop it.
Recharge process interrupted. Protection systems enabled.
Come on, I need a gun, ammo, something. Something's gotta be around.
The shield is destroyed! Let's get him, dude!
Warning. Energy system disrupted. Unable to rebuild fuel elements.
Looks like I'm just gonna be chucking shit at him from now on. What else can I chuck at him?
Reloading.
Where's he at? Eat it. Yeah, meet your master, bitch.
Lutadores were all but destroyed. Their leader dead, they threw down their weapons and gave up. Those of us that survived were set free to return to what remained of our former lives. Our victory, that is what it can be called, was hollow. Our wives and children were taken from us, and the lie we'd been living for millennia was exposed. The ship, what was left of it, was saved. I wasn't sure how long it would hold up, or where it was headed. But for now, at least, those of us that were left were safe. As for Davis, he was gone. Just vanished. At least I never had to tell him the truth. Rest in peace, little one. We'll make them pay for what they did to you.
Wow, so this dude knew the whole time that my daughter was dead and didn't say a word? What an asshole. Basically made me use him like a pawn, man. Anyway, that was the end of the Inversion walkthrough. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If I had to rate this game, probably give it about 6 or 7. It's a pretty fun game, man. I like the concept, all that, but, you know, it is what it is. Anyway, next week starts the real walkthrough, something I'm really looking forward to, man. Lollipop Chainsaw. It's one of them zombie games and shit, so I'm really looking forward to that. Can't wait for that game to come out. Anyway, there's nothing really much else to say. I'm going to leave it at that. I'm not going to be doing a rap for this one. None of that. Kind of getting sick of doing that already. So it is what it is. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it. Like the video, subscribe, etc., etc. I'm out.